Pas toi, ben, expliquez-moi, pas toi, avant de commencer là.
I do not know Creole.
You don't know Creole?
Eziie, famous good man, welcome back to another video, man. All right, today I'm in Castries. I'm asking you guys a question. What do you love about St. Lucia? And what do you think we can do better as a country to prosper and to just be the best in the Caribbean, yeah? Let's get it, man. One time for the gang, to dance for the culture.
I believe what I like most about is the creativity in St. Lucia, you know? The untapped talent that we have down here and stuff. If the government and other people who invested and stuff, invest in our youth, our talent, you know, our artists, our comedians, that's how we can go far.
You see what happened, Labour Party, I don't want it to take over again. I want the United Workers Party to have the 17th seat and no other Labour Party in charge. Because the only way we can be happy in St. Lucia is when the United Workers Party in charge of St. Lucia.
I always have sun, that's what I like about it, you know, it's a very nice place. And for what we can do to make it better is to treat each other better. Because when you see, we see somebody falling, help them up. And if you see somebody change their way, and they was doing wrong and they doing right, don't try to frustrate them to go back into the wrong. Okay, keep helping them to keep going forward.
We need more local stuff to be selling overseas. We don't need the street clean. That money they clean in the street is give it to poor people. We need more marijuana and agriculture in this country. Marijuana can bring an economy for the island.
And I think the answer is no.
We don't need crime in this country. St. Lucia is too small, people. We need governance to be perfect at what they're doing, the governors who govern the things.
Best thing that can be changed is the education system, specifically the programming. They should include more courses that basically, especially at the high school level, I think that they should include more courses that teach recall, also teach memory, and I forgot the other thing.
You asked the question what I like about St. Lucia. There's no island that could be compared with this country. That's what I love about it. It's unique in its own way.
What I like about St. Lucia is the pitos, because, you know, no other country have them. And the thing that I think that we can make St. Lucia better is probably make them find a vaccine for the children, and not fair. You can't take the vaccine. Children can't take the vaccine.
So St. Lucia definitely has some very lovely and beautiful spots and landscapes and valleys and hills. So I do love these things about St. Lucia. What do I think could be done to better the country? I think to do that, we have to start from the very beginning in terms of telling ourselves that we do have issues which needs to be addressed. That's the beginning of bringing a betterment in anything. Tell ourselves that we do have issues that needs to be addressed.
We love everything about St. Lucia. That's a beautiful country.
I love the beautiful women in St. Lucia. You know, all of y'all pretty on purpose. I love y'all, you know? Big up yourself. Overall, I think like the government should focus more on the agricultural center to make St. Lucia more subsistent, especially in the time of COVID, you understand? Because we need to be able to take care of ourselves, but I don't know what they're seeing. They're seeing tourism bringing people here, but we need to be able to develop our country in a way where we can feed ourselves. Even before we get vanity and them thing, we have food and we can sustain. Because you know, food is health and health is wealth.
What do you want to like about St. Lucia? Nothing. The only thing I can see in St. Lucia is like the people, hypocrites, come on one another, and they're not coming united. And plus the government itself, more for itself. I want all the kids to have a job, all the teenagers to come out in the streets and make things better in our life.
Okay, one thing I love about St. Lucia is our culture and our people. I love the Caribbean. St. Lucia is a beautiful island. what I dislike about St. Lucia is that we, our people, we like to tear down each other too much. We need to support one another, buy local, support the young people who are upcoming, our young artists, and we would do much better as a nation. So that's my take.
And the vibes we have, you know, the parties, everything. Yeah.
Okay, what I love about St. Lucia, St. Lucians are very resilient. No matter the pandemic, no matter what we're going through, we're going to still strive for success.
I think that as us, St. Lucia, as people, not St. Lucians, as people on the whole, should love one another, you know, and pray a bit more often. You know, you kneel and pray can stand before anyone. I'm not saying to be negative or to fight. You understand?
All right, the question is, what do you love about St. Lucia? And the follow-up, how do you feel we can make St. Lucia a better place for all of us to live?
Well, partner, St. Lucia is my home and I love everything about it. The Roro, the chicken, the people minding people business, all of that. It just makes us St. Lucian, okay? The thing that I like most about St. Lucia is this. We are a loving people. When the time comes for us to put our heads together and help out each other, it happens. I think the political parties should stop doing the nonsense they're doing and come together. We don't want to have the same kind of politicians that we had back then. The politicians have to grow too. And from what I am seeing, there are a lot of politicians that still need to grow up. You understand? Deal with each other a little better. I understand the politics, I understand the debates, I understand all of that. But deal with each other a little better, because the youngsters are looking. You understand what I'm saying?
To make St. Lucia a better country and a better place, decriminalize marijuana and legalize marijuana. You pay!
That's the most beautiful country in the world, where people are happy and free. And the bear, Piton bear, Henneken bear, that's the bear of the country. All is love.
One thing I love about St. Lucia, I'm suffering under government that day. Go, Sak Shebo.
Not you, she was talking to.
The government screw our ass here. We want to change the government. Now I will say my fact about this. As a matter of fact, if Trump was causing problem in the White House in America, he refused to lose. But yet still, they still kick him out, the bastard. Chasney, Guy Joseph, Fede, must go. Hello? Kotoli Mala. Mui, Kadeshiwe. If I can, I will. Bless it.
That's the end of the video, guys. Thank you guys so much for tuning in today. All right, if you enjoyed the video at all, please give a nice big thumbs up. Comment down below, what is your favorite part of St. Lucia? If you are a foreigner, have you ever been here and was your favorite part of St. Lucia? And yeah, guys, leave me some video ideas down in the comment section as well. But yeah, love you guys. See you guys in the next one. One time for the gang. Two down to the culture.